Good morning, everyone. My name is Priti Das. I am pursuing B.Ed. from ICFA University. I want to present here a topic on idioms and phrases and one-word substitution. I want to explain it through PPT. So now let's come on the topic of the meaning of phrases and the meaning of idioms. The meaning of phrases is a group of words which has a meaning but not complete. And the meaning of idioms is a group of words whose meaning is different from the meaning of words individually. Now I will give you one example of idioms and phrases, that is learn by rote. That means rote learning is the process of memorizing information based on repetition. Rote learning enhances students' ability to quickly recall basic facts and help develop foundational knowledge of a topic. To learn something very well, that it can be written or recited without any effort, that is called learn by rote. And I will give you one example of learn by rote. That is, two students of a class, they talk about that new student in the class. Is she some kind of genius or what? And the other boys say that, why, what happened? I was looking up for Newton's law when he proceeded to recite it from her memory, and each and every word she said was correct. And the other boy says, amazing that she learned Newton's law by rote. It must have taken time. So this is the example of learn by rote. Now come to the one word substitution, and my topic is one word substitution of the study of plants. First of all, you have to know about the one word substitution. One word substitution is when we replace a long explanation or a sentence with only one word. For example, the study of plants. We can say that the study of plants is called botany. Botany is the scientific study of plants. How plants function, what they look like, where they grow, how people make use of plants, and how plants evolved. So this is the one word substitution example. So I have discussed my two topic. First is idioms and phrases, and second is one word substitution. So thank you so much.